Hi viewers, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest Mangal Sutra designs. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos. Click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. One of the most sacred customs in Hindu weddings is tying the Mangal Sutra. A Mangal Sutra is basically a black and gold beaded necklace with a gold or diamond pendant. Mangal Sutra carries immense importance in Hindu weddings as well as in the lives of Hindu married women. It is tied around the neck of the bride by the groom during the wedding rituals. It is a symbol of marriage and is worn by the bride until her husband's death. The word Mangal Sutra can be decipherd as sacred thread or curd, as Mangal means auspicious and Sutra means thread. Though in appearance it looks like a jewelry item, it is definitely much more than that. The concept is thought to have originated in South India, where it is known as Thali or Mangalyam. It is a yellow thread painted with turmeric paste and is tied around the bride's neck with three knots. It is worn as a symbol of marital dignity and chastity. It is a promise from a husband to his wife that they will always stay together. It depicts the union of the husband and the wife and protects them from evil. The Mangal Sutra occupies a significant position in Hindu marriages and rituals. In modern times, Mangal Sutra has also become a fashion statement. Women now go for exclusive designs and ready to experiment. The shape and size of Mangal Sutra may vary from state to state and region to region. In North India, it is a necklace with black and gold beads with either a gold or diamond pendant. In the West, it consists of two gold rounds with black beads. As a bride-to-be, you are surely on the lookout for something interesting Mangal Sutra designs. In today's age of fashion and style, Mangal Sutra designs are not just limited to the good gold, black and gold beads. The trend has changed and so the Mangal Sutra designs. The auspicious thread around the bride neck is symbolic of the holy matrimony, signifying that the relationship between husband and wife would be auspicious as the thread. While many brides today still prefer the classic and traditional gold and black beads, many are sporting some quickly and enhancing Mangal Sutra designs. We have found some interesting Mangal Sutra designs which are a mixture of modern and traditional design concepts. Latest Designs channel is not responsible for buying and selling. This is not any sponsorship video. My channel purpose is only for showing you latest trending designs. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us. Keep watching for more videos. Thanks for watching.